afternoon, Penn High School, and welcome to today's PNN. I'm Sienna McCollum.
And I'm Thatcher Boyd. Let's get right into your news and announcements for today, Thursday, September 29th.
Remember that tomorrow is the day of the Fan Fest. It will be replacing the Pep Rally. This will take place from 2:45 to 3:15 p.m., and it'll include all activities as before, such as the marching band performance and the introduction of the homecoming court tomorrow. And tomorrow is also blackout day, so be sure to show your school spirit.
Interested in writing? Look no further than the Penn Writers Guild. The club will be holding meetings on the first and third Friday of every month in room 195. Various writing activities will be occurring, so don't miss out.
Now to Cora Estrada for our weather.
Hello, Penn High School. I'm Cora Estrada, here with your weather for today, Thursday, September 29th. So let's jump right in. Today, your weather will be a high of 66 and a low of 58. Then on Friday, September 30th, the day of the Fan Fest, the weather will be a high of 65 and a low of 55. Heading into the weekend, we continue to have more chances of shower, finally drying up at the beginning of next week, and that means October is here, and Halloween is right around the corner. Woo. Well, I guess that's all I have for you, Penn. I'm Cora Estrada. Back to the desk.
Thanks for the weather report. Attention students who are interested in showcasing their works for Spectrum. Prepare for Spectrum's dried ink contest. It will run from Monday, October 3rd until Friday, October 21st. They're looking for poetry, prose, and plays to be submitted in the Spectrum folders. They're all available in all English classes. Art can be submitted electronically, so start submitting, Artistic Kingsman.
German Club will be meeting after school on Thursday, October 6th from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. in the staff dining room to celebrate Oktoberfest. There will be food, dancing, guests, the Gummy Baron, and more. Remember, anyone can join, even those not in a German class. You must fill out a code of conduct form and pay a $5 fee in order to attend.
Now we'll toss it over to our sports news. Stay tuned.
Hello, Penn High School. I'm Joe Carrillo here with your sports update for today. The girls' soccer team clinched a share of the NIC title on Tuesday night with a win against South Bend Adams. They won with the final score of 3-0. Christina Lynch had two goals and Nicole Knutson also scored. Molly McLaughlin dished out two assists. The Lady Kingsmen hosted Glenn High School on Thursday at home. The girls' volleyball team beat South Bend Adams Thursday and won the match 3-0. Scores for the Kingsmen were 25-3, 25-13, and 25-11. Ataya Fields had 12 kills and Maddie Wiseman and Alyssa Torres both had 10 kills each. Boys tennis team took on Elkhart Memorial Tuesday. Singles winners were AJ Antonelli, Owen Kleppi, and Siddharth Das. Doubles winners are Cole Pallier, Mason Lee, along with Eric Spargarian and Jack Spalding. The Kingsmen will make a push into sectionals this upcoming week. Come on and support your girls as they play in the annual Potter Puff game. It's senior versus freshman and sophomores versus juniors. The first game starts at 7. Reminder that the Friday is homecoming for the football game against Clay. The theme for the game is denim. Go out and support your Kingsmen. That looks like all I have for you today, Penn. Reporting for PNN, I'm Joe Carrillo.
Thanks, guys. Penn's Relay for Life team is having its first meeting on Tuesday, October 11th in the orchestra room. It's 169. It takes place at 3:30. For any additional information or questions, you may have email Mrs. Cravens at ecravens@phm.k12.in.us.
NHS will be holding the annual school blood drive on Thursday, October 13th, and Friday, October 14th. Students interested need to sign up during their study hall in the math and science office. To donate, students must be at least 16 years of age and have a parent signature. Donors must also weigh at least 110 pounds. For more information, see Mrs. Knight in room 240.
That looks like all the news and announcements we have for you today, Penn. I'm Sienna McClellan.
And I'm Thatcher Boyd. Be sure to tune in next week, and if you haven't already, follow us on Twitter at Penn News Network. For more news and announcements, have a fantastic Fan Fest and a great weekend, Penn High School.